not collect $200.
Okay, just go right to jail.
This guy's kind of massaging
I'm innocent.
It's the second time you've gotten thrown in. Here.
Is that a video?
Don't worry. I'll figure out a way. I'm good at doubles.
And for the perfect picture.
Eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Grant, could you put that? That's
horses can't.
6.
Horses can't.
7, 8.
Why?
And go 6, 7, 8.
That's.
With that?
Yep. Maddie, can I have $200, please?
That's in that's in New York.
Hey, Grant, look. It's a light post.
New York Magazine.
Go ahead and look in there.
Is that cute?
Oh, yeah. There is a blue one in there.
And it's a him.
It's a, no, it's a her.
What's his name?
Her.
It's, is it just a baby?
Probably, yeah.
What's his name?
Her.
It's a cheat.
Her.
I got that from Homestar.
What's her name?
Go pet her.
What's her name?
Ask Connor.
What's her name?
All right, we're gonna put the cheat in the cage.
Is her name?
Cheat Snowball?
It's all that blue stuff.
That's what I was wondering.
That's pieces from the dish.
Snowballs. Could that be what killed her? Could she have gotten?
I don't know.
No.
Okay.
I've got it. Move this.
Snowball.
I want to get it.
Yeah, let's put her in
Why?
The upper level.
I don't want to see this.
You don't like this?
I don't like it.
You don't have a fiendish sense of humor?
No.
Like us?
Okay, let's see it.
Let the battle begin.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, look at the teeth.
Oh, no. They passed each other.
They're both pretty scared,
I think. Come on, idiots.
No, don't call them that. He doesn't know what the hell she's doing in there.
Cage needs cleaning.
Yeah, it does. I should, I'll clean.
That Snowball, she's kind of scruffy looking.
Yeah. She has lots of fur.
It's when she first wakes up.
Yeah.
Before she grooms.
Oh, she doesn't want to go in. She's freaking out. There you go.
There you go. There you go.
This is it. Oh, come on, come on.
Oh my god.
They're just not going to fight.
They're just so nice. They're both so sweet.
Yeah, they are.
It's not going to happen, I can tell.
Or maybe this. Maybe Snowball knows that she is just a baby.
Oh, come on. Fight, fight, fight.
What's she doing?
Checking her out, yeah.
Yeah, expecting her. Uh-oh.
The ways of rats.
Yeah, look at them.
Oh, gross.
What?
She's sniffing her netherlands.
Ah. see them kind of tap on each other? Kind of pushing each other? Rats are so funny.
There's going to be a... There's gonna be a sudden
conflict brewing. Trouble brewing? Huh?
I don't know.
Not yet. Hey.
Grant, do you think that puffball ever breastfeeding? Didn't that rats are capable of doing that?
Yeah, they are. I think she did.
Huh.
Fight.
I wonder why female rats don't have menstrual periods.
Alright, that's enough.
I
don't care. Shut up.
Jeez. She's acting suspicious.
And it's recording.
Oh, by the time you take her to the bathroom, she's gonna know. Maybe she knows already.
Hang on to her.
Uh-oh.
Okay, we're gonna close the door of this torture chamber.
And get that.
Okay, give me that thing to dump it over.
Oh, yeah, Connor.
It's right there. It's right in front of you. Dad, look.
Yeah, it's right there. Right in front of your face.
Oh, pussy tail.
Really?
Yep, look at her. Oh, look at her. Oh, poor kitty.
Look at you. Look at you, Coco.
Oh, poor kitty.
That'll be Marcy's turn.
No, Marcy's turn.
God, look at that.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Aww.
Look at that.
Okay, somebody
dump
shampoo
on
her. Look at
that
kitty!
Look at
the kitty!
Here, open it up.
No.
Over her back. Not that. Yeah.
I flushed the toilet!
Aw, Coco. Oh, you like that? Oh, you like that.
Okay.
You like that, Coco? Oh, you like that, don't you? Oh,
That's like Mr. Bigglesworth.
Look at that big kill.
Hey, Jack.
What?
Hi.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Oh, look at
that.
Whoa!
Whoa,
wait,
Cameron,
this
fish
has got fangs.
I want to hear another meow.
Really?
I
want to
hear another one.
Jack, hold on.
Jack, turn that off.
Yeah, you're wasting water. Better. Sounds like Mr. Bigglesworth.
Is Marcy
gonna
have a bath with Bigglesworth,
Mr. Bigglesworth?
Definitely Bigglesworth's
cat.
Look at how huge her ears look.
Yeah. Looks like that Tofu from Taco Bell commercials.
Don't you look at the cat?
Aww. Or if you don't drop that.
No, oh, I like that one bit.
Oh, boy. Look at all that cat
fur. Oh my God.
Okay, she's gonna get out now.
Okay, get ready to get a good shot for jumping out.
Ready?
Yep.
Step back, everybody.
Yeah, step back. Step back.
So she's gonna shake wildly.
Yep.
Wait, close the door! Close the door!
I see the drawer out.
Oh, yeah.
Here.
Damn it!
Oh,
oh my God.
Daddy.
Yeah, congratulations. Got my son.
Hey, do we have a towel we can use to towel her up?
No. Damn it.
Oh, poor kitty.
Somebody should towel her off.
Oh, just use the white one. I never use that. Actually, yeah, just use that one.
No, wait, that's a decorative one? You want to dye?
What? This is fur. You can wash it off.
Hey, is this really slow?
No. There's a bunch of cat fur clogging it up.
Coco fur.
Coco.
Oh, her fur.
Coco.
Coco Kitty, any words? Huh?
Okay.
This is an exclusive interview with Coco Kitty.
This is the worst day of your life.
I'm trying to come
do us
at my side.
Oh, Coco.
Look at all that cat fur. Look at all that cat fur.
Aww.
Oh, Coco.
Cat fur.
Jack.
Honey, go. Oh, feel her. She's wet. She's wet. Oh, you should feel her. She is a wet kitty. You should feel her.
Oh, she feels like a dog.
Yeah.
Well, it's enough. No.
She was really little.
Hey, Miles, I never was a little girl.
She used to always want to sit right next to me.
And
she had to be clean.
No,
Come on! Don't! Brett, don't! Just
hey.
No, I don't.
Hey, Mance, come on over here.
Ma!
Did you say thank you to Jeff, to the Curious George?
Thank you.
And who is this one from? This one's from Connor.
Okay. It's Judy B. Jones. It's Judy B. Jones. I spy lightning in the sky.
Barty B. Jones?
I spy school bus.
What do you say to Connor?
Thank you.
Yes. Oh, thank you. Hello, kitty paper.
No, who is that one from? Reaper
Tig. Tematica, Mom and Dad.
Ah! Typical Connor move.
At least you caught it.
Well, I probably would have done that if it was filled, because, you know, more weak.
Okay. It's
harder to fall down.
Cinderella crayon.
Yeah, it's a color wonder.
Those are cool.
Take a picture of cakes.
Everything. Yeah.
Hey, what are you waiting for?
Your family? Mom's anyone to talk.
Mine.
Yeah, I believe that. Daisy. All right, and what did I tell the other one?
I'm
going
to kill you.
Daisy. Are we ready? Okay, let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Maddie. Happy birthday to you.
Fill a little.
Congrats.
What
was your favorite music video for that show?
Ready? Again. Again.
And you can open whatever one you want first.
Hit me. You hit me. Okay, I'm going to call the police and charge you with a saw.
I touched you.
I'm going to charge you with a pepper.
I'm going to charge you with a pepper.
Two peanuts walking through a bar, one with the salt in.
Is it recording?
Hey, Need for Speed.
Ooh.
That's another PlayStation?
It's for your PlayStation 4.
That's the same one as yours, Connor. Mm-hmm. Except now you two can play against each other wirelessly. Mm-hmm.
X.
Mm-hmm. Whoever the hell you are.
God. I'm waiting for that. Go, Sheegan.
Great crossword for kids.
What?
Crossword.
Oh, crossword. Oh, right, that's the answer. Don't look at the answer. Oh my god, that was close. Tell you what, I'll give you one of the answers.
What was
the heck?
Is there another one in there? In that package?
Oh, someone already wrote it on me.
Oh, I hate that.
Is this for kids?
Yep.
For me.
Look, get the next one.
Yeah, there's something else in there too.
Look.
Also, puzzle search puzzles.
Word search puzzles. Do you like those?
Yeah.
Cat. Okay, put it aside and start opening more.
Who is this from? It's from me, Dad.
Why is it ticking?
I like PlayStation. SpongeBob SquarePants.
It's a movie.
Oh, cool. That's another PlayStation?
You can watch it right on your PlayStation.
Ooh.
That'll be a fun thing to take to on our trip, won't it?
It'll be like having your own little TV.
Pants, joy fishing, plankton, 9 nautical neighbors, bowling school.
Can you get girls going wild
pizza
on that?
Delivery and
Mish.
Yeah.
Get over here, cat.
The pizza delivery. Krusty Krab.
Okay.
Throw this at mom.
Next.
You thought I was going to do it. You're a loser.
Jack.
Oh, Mick Grant. Oh, never mind. I thought he was opening yours.
Straight.
What is it?
I'm gonna throw this at Dad.
Yes, give him all kinds of PlayStation.
I'm gonna throw this at
Grant.
Dad.
Don't.
Yeah.
This cat.
Grant.
Hi.
Look.
What did she do?
Hey, buddy.
Ooh.
I'm gonna look Mish straight in the eyes. So yeah.
Liberty City Stories.
Oh. Mish, look at
me.
Look at me.
He loves you.
Oh, yeah.
He looked at
me. From you, Trixie.
Okay. He looked right at me.
Stripes! Stripes!
Oh, Kit Kat. And other stuff. Hey,
can I have that?
Yeah.
Okay. I like to smoke weed.
What Kit Kats and what else did you get? Take them all out.
I don't care.
This cat bolted that I tried
and
to try. He did the football player move where he ran upstairs and I thought he was going to run downstairs.
All the
downstairs and he suddenly switched up there.
This is from Connor.
Cool. Let's see if he'll do the forehead with it. No, he didn't do that. He's a good boy.
Kitty.
Cool, what is this?
Look at comic book. Comic
book. Remember that you found those in Target and you liked them?
Oh, yeah. Cool,
there's
he killed
one.
Someone.
There's another one in there.
Huh? Oh, hold on. Oh, I think this is the one I saw.
Is that the one that you wanted?
Oh, look, Buddy Boy's on the table. His
and
butt's on it.
All right.
Look, Buddy Boy's got his butt.
And this is from Maddie. Maddie, he's opening your present.
Mish got butt germs on the table.
Oh, wait, oh. It's covered in fur.
Okay. Mish, God.
Mish got all
yeah.
Ooh,
what?
He's an aggressive kitty.
Kitty, it's okay.
I spun the snake. I spy Funhouse.
Ooh,
this cat is so paranoid.
We don't have either one of them, do we?
Nope.
Okay.
They let the little things scare them. They always sweat the small stuff.
Wow.
Do you like those?
I got this one.
Ooh, wow.
And I spy Mystery.
What's the mystery?
Let me find out.
Yeah, it says a birthday haunt on here too.
Birthday!
Oh, it's a key one.
Key holes, yeah.
Cool.
Okay, next.
Be a selfless.
That's it? Okay.
Open this, NFPs.
Now what?
Now?
Open your card.
Which card?
What if you think
I'm
of
the card Papa?
I'm off. I just forwarded to you. I'm sorry about that. Anyways, that's a card.
Is that for posterity?
So do you think Miss?
Okay, I'm gonna read it out loud here. Shut up, everyone. Shut up.
Oh, don't say shut up, though.
Just kidding.
Yeah, it's a really aggressive thing to say.
Grant's
answers. Oh, she got it.
Happy birthday to one of... Ooh, a $20 bill.
Ooh, can I have it?
No.
Oh.
Can I have it?
No.
Thanks.
No!
Ah!
Jackass. Anyways, happy birthday to one of my...
Quick, Jack, the alligator is eating your freaking present. Let's sing, I have an idea. Let's all sing it like really fast. Happy birthday to you.
No.
Okay, fine. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear chicken. Happy birthday to the big boy.
Woo!
Yay!
Did you make a wish?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I hope it comes true. Don't tell anybody what it is.
My wish is
to kill Grant. It'll be funny.
Okay.
Did you have to do something else to the cake?
I found this tree. It's done. Look at picture
videos. I love the smell of birthday candles. Do you know what I think it smells like? Steak.
Yeah.
What?
It smells like grilled steaks.
Grand. Cool. Of a perverted worldview. Yeah, a lot of conservatives are. I appreciate the call out there, Mike. We gotta go. An EIB obscene profit plan. I'll be right back. HelloLens Live Doppler Forecast is a service of PC Doctor, voted local best for computer service and repair.
Sunny skies will continue this afternoon. Temperatures will top to near 40 degrees, a light east wind at 5 to 15. We'll start seeing an increase in cloud cover tonight. Temperatures will be to the upper 20s.
Another Minnesota?
You like that, man? You stop.
Making you wait.
Okay. Keep walking.
The leg was also given the final upward thrust of an aspirational transformation.
Wait.
Our institutions. In keeping of our spiritual beings, ready to be here.
Okay, come on.
Again, is this a whirlwind?
It's a whirlwind.
Yeah. Okay.
bike?
Nothing.
I can go back to the car.
After we get to the top by Grant.
This mountain?
Yep. Don't play with the scorpions. It's kind of windy up here, isn't it?
Come and gotcha.
So I can get a chicken sandwich.
It's a movie.
Chicken
sandwich. It doesn't look bad.
Jack, are you going to get a grilled cheese?
Okay, now it's snowing in Death Valley.
Snowing?
Yes.
But this really isn't Death Valley, though, is it?
Oh, it looks over it.
People die here. Death Valley. It makes death.
The snow's all over me?
Yeah. Let's go pretend we're falling off the edge.
No.
Come on over to the edge, Maddie.
It's snowing.
Okay, now stay there.
It's sleepy.
Maddie, what's the name of that book? The one the mom brought?
Are you on call any school this year?
No, I don't remember.
Well, my birthday.
That sign for the Stardust, that's been there for years.
Yep.
Oh, Kansas.
What's the Stardust name?
I think it was just kind of, you know, movie stars and, you know, that kind of thing. Just kind of fancy schmancy. And I remember they were famous for, like, a really cheap buffet to go to, yeah.
Oh, that's the famous circus sign.
Yep, circus.
Circus.
Here's the Riviera. Hotel? That's another place that's been around forever.
7 miles.
Let's go the easy way to the car.
When?
Now.
Okay, Jack, let's go back down.
He holds my hand.
What?
He holds my hand.
When?
How'd they get up here?
No.
It's like, where's it going?
Okay, let's go. What? Yep, come over here and don't fall.
I can't jump.
Sure, jump.
No.
Jake, this is pretty hard.
Hmm? Nah, he's a piece of cake.
Yeah, hold on to my hand.
Sure.
I want you to beam it to me.
Oh, sure.
Take one second. Take off your shirt. Anyone in.
Candid camera.
I have to go number two now.
I want you to go in there and take your shower, okay?
Did you have any trouble in there?
That toilet paper is horrible. It's like glue or something. I guess we know what it is.
It's joke toilet paper. We bought it at that magic shop.
Oh my god. I thought it got wet or something, so it all stuck together.
Yeah, that was awesome. Look at them, there's a hole right there where it used to be.
It is. Maddie! Maddie, say hi to Steve.
Okay, it's green. I suppose people come here, you know, these Mormons from all over the country. It'd be like us going to Rome.
Yeah. The capital of the United States is Washington, D.C.
What is that? Is that like some kind of an antelope? Is that an antelope?
Hi, girl.
Maddie, see what's in this pocket right here.
There you go, Sheegan.
Look what's in this pocket.
Okay.
Right here. Yeah, see what's, go in there and see what it's in there.
Let me see.
Is it for me?
Look inside. What's in there?
Necklace?
A necklace for you.
Let me see. Do you want it? Hey, Mom, can I have some more?
Train.
Isn't this awesome? Some little Indian girl fell, right? You know that?
No.
Yeah. She died, said, you know, I'll take you up there, but you have to go the other way.
See?
much as she does about all these old Disney movies, right? In 1968, Disney produced Winnie the Pooh and the Blustery Day. And I don't know, some of you might know like the Heffalumps and Woozles. Well, we're gonna do one about one particular character, my favorite, and maybe many of yours growing up. It was that lovable, bouncy Tigger. That's right.
What kind of bread is that, Maddie?
The raisin, the one we stood at for breakfast?
Mm-hmm. Do you have a loose tooth?
Yep.
I don't have a drawer.
What's your favorite from your favorite child? Dunker.
What is it?
The thing!
Mm-hmm.
Coco, don't go. This is for Mom. Coco, you love her all those days. It's not always about you. Want me to get the scissors?
I think scissors would help with this. A knife, maybe.
Yeah. I'll go get a knife.
Jack, what is it?
Open it up and I'll tell you.
You don't know, do you?
Yes, I do.
Do you?
Yeah, he was there.
What kind of knife? Just a small knife.
Is it cards?
Yeah.
But what's on it? I can't tell.
Naked women.
Actually, can I go in that drawer over there and get me my pair? No, wait, I don't have glasses in there. Go in my desk in the top drawer. There's a little red zippered case with glasses.
The one with the knob on it?
In my desk.
The top.
Yep.
Why is this black kid riding a spider?
I can't tell.
know what it is.
Can I see?
First, oh my God, it's the First Federal Building in La Crosse.
Yeah.
Did you find this in that antique store?
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is so cool. Jack, this is where I had my very first bank account.
Took me a long
enough.
As
a little girl. Jeez. I think it was right downtown. Thank you, Jack, and they're playing cards, aren't they? How cool are they? Oh, look at it.
Next time we play cribbage, we should play with those.
Ooh, these are damaged. Did you know that?
Well, they're antique.
What?
Are they glued together?
Yeah.
Badly?
Oh, there are two decks. There's a silver deck and a gold deck.
Oh, we should use these cards for cribbage next time we play.
Yeah.
Is Gold interested in that?
Can they be salvaged?
Not really.
The gold deck is okay. The silver deck is... It's like it got wet or something.
So let's see what happens if I do this.
Hey, go. Yeah, I think they can be salvaged.
Mildewy?
Huh? Yeah.
Go and get her a piece of candy.
Oh well.
These are so. Feels like clothes.
They're about to go all the way. They find clothes instead of toys. Break my heart. Cool. Stupid cat.
Something Marc Jacobs. Cool. Is it an evening bag or is it a wallet?
It's both.
Oh, awesome. So is one supposed to carry this in their, is this my new wallet?
Yeah, it can be both. It can be your new wallet and it can be used as a clutch, she said.
Who is this she?
Person at Neiman Marcus.
Did you buy this at Christmas time?
No, and it wasn't out at the time.
I love it. Thank you, Grant.
You're welcome.
I'm getting kind of tired of that Coach wallet.
Mm, throw it out then.
This is really nice.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't fold open. But as often as you write checks, it's probably not that big a deal.
Yeah, I never. The only time I ever write checks is at home.
Yeah.
You know, so it doesn't really. So where does one put their checkbook? Just kind of.
Stick it in there.
Oh, I see. Okay. Thank you, Grant.
Oh, you're welcome.
Yeah. He wasn't there when I bought it, but he went out and
I suffered
through it.
I suffered
for it.
Oh,
is the price on it?
You shouldn't have.
What price did it cost?
$19.
Why wouldn't you tell?
Okay.
What?
It's like $3.95, wasn't it? $3.49 or something.
$4.80. Or $4.60.
I didn't pay that.
Okay. Alright, next.
Yep. Doesn't matter. Sure.
Bean?
Oh, God, it's just beans.
Oh, you went to Marsh Fields. That's always good. I have no idea what this is. Is this from Dorflingers?
Yeah.
It's a tape measure from Dorflingers.
Did you get that when you went to La Crosse?
Uh-huh.
Oh my God, this is so cool. Oh my God.
Hey.
And I love how they put the phone number. Did you notice?
No.
Instead of 782, I remember when they used to do this, they would just put 2. Blank or dash and then the number.
So the 7-8 was assumed.
Was just given.
So you wouldn't have to dial 7-8 at all? Probably not.
Probably not.
Not in the early days.
Yeah. Well, thank you, Connor.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, scary.
Okay, next. She always sits on it. It's okay.
I'm going to sit over there with her.
Is this more cabochon?
This guy did a token came up and opened one of your presents for you.
It is. You want to make damn sure I don't run out, don't you?
Yeah, do you have plenty now?
Yeah, I think I'm on my last bottle, so.
Is that boxed wine?
No, this is, it's.
Open the one in the bag.
That's from me.
The egg. Dad likes to open bags. I like to open bags. Mom likes to open bags. What is it?
It's another thing from Dorflingers.
Dorflingers?
This is old.
Old?
That's what I was looking for in lacrosse.
The Dorflinger Park Store. I wonder what that means.
What is Dorflinger?
25th anniversary souvenir.
What is
it? It's lacrosse's department store.
What area is it in?
Hey, Maddie, I'm opening yours.
You want to come over?
What did you give me?
Don't read it, just open it.
Okay. Mickey Mouse on there?
Uh-huh.
Or a mini?
It's a Mickey.
Where did you find this?
Coco, don't go anywhere.
On eBay?
No, they don't make them anymore. You can't find them, so I found it at Overstock.com of all places.
Really?
Hey.
Oh, man, this is so cool. Maddie, thank you.
What did you give me?
Explain what?
That present.
So shall I open it?
I'm going to explain first. The explanation is, it's not for you.
Well, then why am I opening it?
Go ahead and open it.
It's a gun. I'll hand it over.
Oh, I bet it's one for her. Is it one for her? For when she's older? It is, isn't it?
Probably.
Oh, I don't know.
It's for you.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Why did she open it?
Why not?
That is so cool.
See what you
have?
Wow.
Okay,
fine.
Oh, guys, thank you. This is awesome.
Sing!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Yay!
Yeah. Sure.
Over here.
I don't know how to. There you go. It flashed.
Come here and see what
Dad,
it is.
Don't do it. I'm not gonna pop it.
Come here and see.
Mickey Mouse, don't go.
No.
Chance and it could drive. Let me open it up.
What is it?
A box.
Yeah, what's in it?
I don't know.
Let's open it up.
Another box.
Look.
Mickey Mouse, watch.
Look.
What?
Do you like it?
Is not a mountain.
I know.
It's a bluff.
It's a hill.
It's a hill,
yeah.
Yeah. It's a... Never mind.
No, tall sculptor's four.
It's a pimple.
Red ones and two. No, seriously. Look at them. Yeah.
Mom, what's that light for? Why is the lights on outside?
Oh, something,
Here's the crystal ball of a medium or something.
There's two of them now.
There are two?
Yeah.
Maybe it's a disco ball.
That's up and
is it gonna bite?
No.
No. Okay, wait, don't grab.
Oh,
here.
Hey, I'll take them.
You want it?
Mom. Oh, where's mine?
Here, Maddie, it's okay.
Mom, have
it's not
bag?
Opened yet.
Where's
is
mine?
That my bag?
No, this is Maddie's. Dad's working on opening them.
Is the ball going like us?
Hey, 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 get off of me.
What?
Did you use both of your hands?
Yeah. Oh. I'm trying to get rid of them, so leave me alone.
There might be some more animals. Do another one? Sure.
Oh, look, I have.
Mom, do they bite?
Nope. Mom, go ahead, pet the pig.
Yeah.
Right there.
Can you feed the other goat?
Pet the pig.
Yeah, here, do you want to feed a pig?
Mommy, feed the other goat. What was the pig?
Jack, pet the pig.
Pet the pig.
Dad. They have nice soft fur.
They won't bite. Yeah, go pet the pig. No, none of them bite, honey. They're used to being pet. Mads, do you want to go pet the pig?
It's really lovely.
Pet the deer, Jack.
Wait. Mom.
Pet the deer, Maddie.
Hey, Mom. You know what Maddie said when he went in the backyard?
Oh, yeah.
Look, a bird. Hi, bird. You want some seed?
Mom, food.
Birds like seed. I don't know what that is.
Where's that baby?
I wonder if there are any other animals here to eat.
Roll up into a ball. Okay. And then if someone tries to take a bite of them, it doesn't feel good.
So. Yeah.
So I've got to assume porcupine's spines are sharp.
Yeah. They have a little thing at the end, so that once it gets in your skin, it's really hard to pull back.
Here's Maddie in Ironwood, Michigan. And there's an old Northwest con bear in there. In-flight service here.
There's Madeline Island.
Yeah. Wait.
Repeat.
Repeat.
I'm Pete.
I'm Pete.
Well, you guys have a nice day now.
You're on camera, you know.
What? I am on camera.
I'm on camera.
Well, you all have a nice day.
You all have a nice day. Can
you tell Mr. Peterson thank you?
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Honestly, Connor, sometimes I feel like I'm here.
Well, sometimes you do have to be able to do all
the sunscreen.
Exactly. Because you're too busy making sunscreen. Jokes about how people get jacked out of cars.
That's me.
I got what?
I made up that word.
You were writing letters home to my dad saying,
How?
My gosh, Bill and we're out.
Yeah, how?
What are you doing?
I started popping.
You think I need
to get mosquito
stuff
up and then get mosquito bite.
What do you think?
Because it's great.
I'll make
a joke about it. I have to get
the
mosquito stuff
up. I did not.
She said, so Pat had it.
Sunscreen.
Well, Jack, did you drive the golf?
Is it?
Yep. Super-sized sunscreen is for kids.
Jack drove the boat?
Mm-hmm.
That store has sunscreen and mosquito stuff?
Did you drive the boat?
Nope.
Yep.
Thank you.
let me tell you, it ain't cooling off out here anytime soon. To protect your home and your family from the brutal days of summer, you've got to see the man in the red line. Yep. So, you sleep okay last night?
For $100, do you want it?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Now, do I put something on it to represent that it's fine?
Nope. That's just in the... Nope, you have that. Okay. So then you just watch. If somebody lands on it, then you say mine.
Hey, the beef
sauce. Mm-hmm.
Alex,
your turn.
Yep, it's your turn.
Okay. You tell me if it's
one. Four.
Okay. Well, you have to kind of...
One.
Oh, burn.
All right.
What does that mean?
$200
So
play
you know that
mean?
Or 10%.
You know that you have $2,000 now.
Yeah.
Otherwise, what you would do is you would count your money. Yet you would have to determine before.
Oh.
I'm either going to pay $200 or I'm going to pay 10% of what I count. Because once you count, if you find out that it would have been better to pay $200, it's too late.
Mom?
So you have to. What?
What's 10%?
Yeah, 10% of what?
How would you describe 10?
Welcome to Minnesota. Don't say welcome to Minnesota. Say that sound. Welcome to Minnesota. Don't say welcome to Minnesota. Don't say that sound. Welcome to Minnesota.
No.
Don't go past welcome to Minnesota. Don't go past that sound. Welcome to Minnesota. Welcome to Minnesota. Don't go past that sign. Welcome to Minnesota. Don't go past that sign.
So what you do is you take the hot and then you take the ice cream and then it takes the ice cream.
Yeah.
There is nothing like this stuff.
Thank you.
Celsius. 2.11 Celsius. Altimeter 3024. Remarks. Density altitude 2,600.
Also, Delta Airport.
Automated weather observation. 1928 Zulu. Wind 210 at 15. Peak gusts 20. Visibility 10. Sky condition clear. Temperature 28 Celsius. 2.11 Celsius. Altimeter 3024. Remarks. Density altitude 2,600.
Monkey hugging its leg. Inside.
I want a picture of all four of my children with the monkeys in the background.
Yep.
I don't.
Yes, you do, because it's important to me.
You're sweet. I'm starting to poop.
Go.
Look at me go, Mom. Mr. Tomato, look at me go.
What?
It's very fun to do that, and it takes you 1 hour and 50 to get there.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
So?
Yeah.
Is this something?
Don't do it.
Before. What is that going to do?
Yeah.
Is it for me?
It's for both of us.
And me.
Yeah, I don't want to wear it.
New ones.
I don't want to wear them.
Why not?
I want to wear my old ones.
You like the green one better? But wait till you see this. Black.
I want to wear green.
Uh-oh.
But you know what?
This is the wrong reaction.
Where's the green one?
They're broken.
Why?
They don't work anymore.
They fell out of the airplane.
Why?
No, the wires broke. So
what
I had
kind
to
of wire?
The microphone wire.
Did it come apart?
Yep.
And I get thrown away. Yep. I don't want to wear black headphones.
Look.
I don't want to wear these.
But you know what?
What?
This one's nice and soft.
I don't want to wear that. I'm not.
It's nice and soft.
I'm not.
I don't want to wear it. I don't want to wear them, Dad. Dad.
You don't like it?
No.
Okay, fine. Here, try it on.
Ooh, nice. Oh, Maddie, look.
Look how pretty you look.
Go look in the mirror.
Yeah, go check it in the mirror.
Go look in the mirror.
They're very light and nice and quiet, too.
I get turn them on in the plane.
Yep.
Go look in the mirror.
Where's your green headphones?
They're broken. Go check in the mirror.
I look so cute.
Yep.
Actually, Dad, the...
Mom, why are the green headphones broken?
Don't ask me. I don't fly.
Why?
Because they just got nasty.
Fall apart.
Sometimes things fall apart.
Yeah.
How did it fall apart?
It just cracked.
Broke. You sat on it.
Maybe somebody sat on
it.
Yeah, did you sit on it?
I think I did.
You want me to take them off? You're going to check in the mirror?
I don't think so.
I got to put them up. I got to put them together. Put batteries in them.
How do you zoom in on this thing?
You can't while it's running.
Can you please help the tag out?
Sure.
Well, whatever.
Get Quimbot camera.
Oh, where is she?
Under the table. Over there.
Forget her. I'm not going to go over there for, just for her.
Do you have to get a scissor?
Buddy cat.
What a great idea.
Let's ring the doorbell and put Buddy there at the door and run away. Buddy?
No.
They'll see the car.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll ring the doorbell.
Alright.
To show you.
Jesus Christ Almighty.
Granny!
Raise my rent.
Let's see.
What are you doing up so late?
You like my kitty?
I do.
Hi!
Hi.
Look at that wheel! Oh my God!
I had to come and show off.
Well, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, right.
Oh my God, is that beautiful?
Before we got home, we were gonna play this prank on her and tell her that we actually bought one down at Harmony.
Yep.
Hold on. Is your snowball?
No.
Maybe there's a snowball then.
I just want to.
Oh, come on. Hop up.
Em, jump up. You guys should live on that stand. Are you camera shy?
Hey, I'm Lori.
Dave with your long hair.
Muslim out there that just need a little fortune because of St. Monkey Johnny, or do they actually just get more from your experience?
Connor. One.
One, 4 weeks. Last year's five, funny. So I'm like, what was it? Seven.
Exit.
Boom.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, what town are we in? Pittsburgh?
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in Pittsburgh.
300 feet. Yep.
Destination. Oh, what a pretty city. Arriving at
Denver. I'll do like the...
Two minutes, man.
Right
here.
Oh, yeah.
This is the
they play another game.
No, they ain't good. I don't know.
It's like a baseball stadium.
Where do I see it?
That's the Delaware River you're crossing. Where do you see the boys, Maddie?
This, they're coming.
You see them?
That, this.
Stupid stick. That's nice.
No parking. Please drive slowly.
So Maddie, if you don't take your medicine, what happens? So old Yeller. Sing it or sing the rest. Is that all you know? Oh.
Matt, sing You're Ugly.
Way to sit in paranoia across the nation.
Oh yeah, nobody watches that channel because it's fucking boring.
Okay, I'm already full.
Yeah, you're already full?
Yeah.
What sound?
This. Picture time.
Thank you.
What? Yeah.
That was good.
Jack, why are you covering your ears?
You want to put it in your bag?
Maybe it'll come again.
Didn't you read the sign? You got fair warning.
You might do it again.
Yeah, it could happen any second.
Any second.
Try it, fry.
I feel like I need to steer.
I know.
Hi. Hello. 25, right?
No.
Is the ferry moving
22?
Now?
No, you wouldn't like that.
Are we moving?
Yep.
It's only 22.
Okay. I'll take two back. Thank you. Three back.
There you go.
Thanks.
I don't think he saw somebody.
Yeah, something's wrong. Yeah.
What's your favorite thing that happens to people?
Yeah, I feel this powerful need to steer. It's weird.
I'm gonna steer. It makes you feel better.
Like it's a boat, you know? Mm-hmm.
Dad, you're gonna crash. You're gonna crash, Dad.
Oh, look at
Dad,
this.
Look out.
It's like a short.
And look at all those boats out there.
I hate when he says, "Your father! Your
father!" That was weird.
Okay, they should call this Corn Cob Road. I'm narrating.
I hear it again.
As soon as I say that, it's just this bad.
Doing anything.
Hi, 90. Wind, hot, high, 79. Winds, north northwest, and 20 to 30 miles per hour. Yep.
gentlemen. Let's march right in for dinner.
Last march.
You having a regular Coke?
Coke.
Coke. What are you going to have there, kiddo?
Can you look? No, this is for food and drinks.
Milk and...
Chicken fingers, spaghetti.
Yeah.
The pasta.
Thank you.
All the hamburger.
Do
you want cheese?
No.
How do you want that cooked?
Medium.
Okay. What are you gonna have to drink?
Sprite.
Okay. The little girl in the corner there.
Maddie, do you want to tell her what you like to eat?
Grilled cheese.
Okay. I knew they had to be one of those here.
Oh yeah.
And you're gonna drink, you're just gonna have your water?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, come on. Wait up, you guys. Alright, now I can admit it. Everybody gather around.
Can you take another picture, Dad?
I have to admit it now.
Can you take another picture?
Oh, I have to admit it. Listen up. Listen up. Listen. I took kind of a roundabout way because this is where Louisa May Alcott went to school.
Okay, cool.
Fascinating.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Never even heard of her.
She wrote Little Women.
Never heard. That is cool.
Do I have to wait here?
Actually, I'm just kidding. Yeah, it's a movie, actually. This is Madeline at the Big Dig. What's it called?
The Big Dig.
Yeah.
I got in the
park. What? Yep. Hi, Jack. Yeah. What restaurant are we going to next?
Skipjack's.
That's correct.
Cool. It's like a huge sit girl or
something. Hungry.
How are those ribs?
Excellent.
This is so good.
Wait, hey. Maddie, want to try some of this key lime pie?
Look at Dad and Tom. Look at him and
Sam.
All's a good one, too. I don't pay attention.
Conservative or liberal, Dad?
No idea.
Back then, politics were so different. It's hard to say.
Yeah. Get out, get out, get out.
Okay.
Be nice. Come on.
Hi.
Get out, get out.
Where are your shoes?
Oh, no.
Where are your shoes?
I don't know.
I found one.
Huh?
I found one.
Well, put them both on.
The Canadian Falls.
What's our room number, do you remember?
4104?
No.
That one?
Mm-hmm. Maddie, over here. Go ask Mom what your surprise is.
Mom, what's my surprise?
Then you'll just want to push this again.
Mom! Hey, Mom!
What?
What's my surprise?
What?
Show her her surprise.
Mom, they don't have a hair dryer here.
Yeah, it's right. It's on the shelf over there. Okay, let's go get your surprise. Let's see, where did I
put my... I can use my own.
Where did I put my bag? My black bag.
What the devil are you recording that for? Mm-hmm.
We'll see.
Hey, man. It's the Embassy Suites Hotel.
Over here, Maddie. Oh, Maddie.
Come on.
Maddie.
What? My God, a toothbrush.
Come here.
$5.
Residence in.
Yeah.
Residence in.
Maddie, you get to keep it.
Okay. Are you ready to have your bath?
After Jack's done.
Maddie, why are you doing that with your mouth?
You know, we don't have to wait because the shower and the bathtub are separate.
Maddie, why do you do that with your mouth?
Because it's broken.
What's broken?
I don't know.
Do you have a loose tooth?
No. A tooth bathtub?
Yeah, well...
I'm a hair dryer.
Excuse me, could you move for a minute, Max?
Okay.
Do you want your kitties?
I
do. Are they crying? Do you think they're crying? Yeah.
Do you want them with kitties? Mom, do you have to bring your glasses? Hey, spaceman.
Hey.
First, 1802. Thomas Jefferson did not take New York.
Something big was in the works, and that the plot of preparation was nearing an end.
But you're tired of living.
Mom, why do you have a cough?
And here you will never be.
Because you're sick.
And stop. And I'll show you how to spend your day. If you call my office right now,
is Mom sad?
We'll create a customized financial.
I think she's gonna throw up.
Oh my God! It won't go away.
$79.
I got to throw up.
Your opening monologue yesterday, you said, I've got to think about it.
What city is it?
It may get to the point of no return.
Sarnia.
The world can be blackmailed.
Yep.
Here's a question. Would Adolf Hitler...
Wet.
Oh, yeah. It's all slippery.
Maddie, get over here.
Michigan.
Welcome to United States.
only adequate quality of life.
Down in Michigan?
Yep.
Yeah.
In the United States again.
What? Is this the United States?
Yep.
It's Canada.
It's behind us.
Ach, die Liebe.
Ich kann aber fett, das ist so hart. I guess.
The corn. It's so weird.
Where's the burger section?
No, I'm gonna have to watch that someday and just think of what a dork I am.
Oh, thanks.
My name's Justin.
Maddie. What's the capital of Canada?
Ottawa.
What?
Ottawa.
That's right. So what am I not going to do?
Tickle.
That's right.
I think there.
This is Dad's wallet.
What happened?
Where's your wallet, Mom?
What happened?
Where's your wallet?
The United States are different. So.
Yeah, I think.
Jack, I have a surprise for you. Are you ready?
Cotton candy.
Careful,
Jack. Do.
Remember how much you wanted that in the grocery or in the gas?
What room are we in?
310.
Yeah.
Where's the button?
What city are we in?
Mackinac City.
Yep. Hey, Maddie.
What?
What's the capital of Canada?
Ottawa.
Yep. What's the capital of Vermont?
Montpelier.
That's right. What's the capital of New Mexico?
Mexico City.
Santa Fe. Yeah. What's the capital of Pennsylvania?
Harrisburg.
Pennsylvania. Look at Dan.
Watch as I demonstrate. I feel it sway.
Did you feel it sway?
Yeah.
Was that weird pull thing?
Yeah, did you feel that?
Yeah. That was just you doing that with the wheel.
No. Isn't it pretty?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
There's another island out there. On the left.
Which one's Mackinac?
Over there.
Or it could be this one up here on the right.
Well, I thought you just saw the Grand Hotel.
Well, there's some big long structure there. Probably it.
What's the speed limit on this thing?
45.
Oh, here comes that good thing. My ears popped.
Yeah. Streets of Mackinac.
Isn't this a beautiful village?
Yeah. They need to do something with that ugly, rusty median, though.
Must be the ferry going across. Oh, Jesus, look out.
Oh, is there a ferry still running? There's,
well, I would assume between. That's how you get
to. Oh, Mackin Island, yeah.
Yeah. There's some big, big vessel out there.
Go get in the car.
I don't want to. Is it going to blow up when I enter?
No. This is
a little mobbish.
This is not Marie Callender's in Las Vegas.
Fine, get in the car.
Sit down. Look above you. Push button on the left. Push the button on the left. Far left and hold it in. Well, start the damn car.
I wonder if everybody in this town knows everybody, so they look at us and they're like, who the hell is that?
Yeah.
Jack, just shush. Why are you standing? And all the rest of us are sitting down. How come you're standing?
Because I can wait.
You're gonna wait? Okay, well, you're gonna wait sitting or you're gonna wait standing? Jeez, I really slapped all over myself, didn't I?
Thank you.
jet, Jen.
Yeah. Which one is the jet?
Right there.
What kind of jet did they took to San Francisco?
I don't know.
America West. Yep.
Yep.
There's a different rotating thing in here?
Yep. Yep.
It was a long one?
Not too bad. Did you think it was long?
Yep. Can you please help me on bubble?
Mm-hmm.
Is the rotating beacon off?
Yep.
Does it flash in the morning?
Yep.
Thank you.
warm?
Widening the 494, 694 beltway, you're looking around at a study show about the cost of that, because that's not cheap either. No, it's not cheap, but then if you take a look at widening the 494, 694 beltway, you're looking around.
Listen.
It stinks.
Yeah,
What do you hear?
The oink.
Okay, you can enter now. Isn't this awesome?
It is awesome indeed.
We got good seats.
This weekend, it's
yep.
Really good.
Shore.
Polly
Shore.
Okay, also.
It's ticking, they don't know. Okay.
Can I take a picture of me, please? And take a picture of me.
Over the hand that rocks the cradle, this movie is great.
Yeah.
Thank you. Grant. I'm opening Grant's present right now.
It has a camera.
I think I know what this is based by the color.
What do you think it is?
Mean Girls.
Mean
I see Lindsay Lohan.
God, he knows everything.
And yes, it is Mean Girls. Thank you, Grant. Oh, by the way, did you know that it's Lindsay Lohan? It's not Lohan.
It's not Lohan?
I don't know what to say Lohan. I'm going to keep saying Lohan.
Okay, from Jack. Oh, I can fix it. This is a book.
Remember when you ran
away? Who sings that?
Napoleon XIV. Oh,
my chicken pictures.
That's really, really
good. I'm taking a picture.
Ooh, thank you, Jack.
With the camera.
Welcome.
This is probably the book I wanted.
You like it?
Yeah, I love it.
Is that like Secrets of Wisteria Lane?
It's just like behind the scenes. Okay.
Lots of pictures and stuff in there.
And I'm taking a picture.
What private pictures of what? Like Gabrielle. It's like when the camera's
does Connor have a Desperate Housewives book?
Yeah, he does.
Desperate Housewives.
Or else it says the second season.
There's another one called The Picket Fence or something too.
Oh yeah, I heard about that one.
I think that's a newer one.
Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees?
Don't do that. Because they're mine. Cool.
Okay, I'm in that.
Okay. Dad, tickle me again.
Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, another Desperate Housewives. Cool.
Yeah, you need to cook us some stuff.
Wow. There's some like really, really like fancy schmancy stuff in there, but there's also some pictures and some stories and stuff. So.
Oh, I want to try some of Bree's things. That should be interesting.
Yes, I know. It's just, but there's some cookies in there, though. Yeah, brownies, and there's some mac and cheese. Susan from mac and cheese. Or
oh, that's right.
Add a shatload of salt.
Edie makes fancy foods, too.
Edie does?
Remember on the pilot when she made Mike that one? Paella.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's poison.
Okay, I assume you want me to open this one last.
Yeah, you
right?
can open it. How
okay.
did you know that?
Oh, it's huge.
Why'd you put that
huge.
In the bag? That's kind of weird.
He kind of has to open this up, too.
Yep, he will.
These are the huge ones that's supposed to come last.
I think it's a car.
It's kind of
not necessarily. Thing. Good things to come.
Oh, Kit Kat.
That's that. This Kit-Kat. Everything is in here is from Maddie.
Hey.
Oh, okay.
Maddie, she's opening up your gifts.
Very good.
Oh, thank you, Mad.
Look at I'm taking pictures.
What a little jerk.
That's it, Maz.
Okay.
You like Kit Kats, right?
Oh, yeah.
She picked it out.
Twix. Ooh, cool.
Do you like Twix, too? Jack and Maddie. Jack, I would like you to sit down.
Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees and...
No.
No, that's not it.
Yeah, let me just ask Mom.
No. Stop saying stop sign.
Yeah, girl.
So are you.
So we're sisters.
Oh, I've been.
Yeah, oh, if you like that. Yeah.
You're
try it.
So you just called yourself a bitch.
I'm not.
I should have gotten you.
I am not a bitch.
That's,
hey,
that's
hey.
What you said.
No.
Who wants a because we're all up here.
Hi, meat girl. She had barbecue sauce on the carpet last night when she dipped it into that potato peel.
Did you get it up?
I haven't tried yet.
Cool, bubble gum. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dad, do you have a camera?
From you.
Nope.
Nope.
Okay, this is probably...
He's stealing pieces of cake.
Also, I think I feel kissables.
Sit on them.
Dad, you're wrong. Wait, do it again.
Oh, candy corn.
Candy corn.
Cool. Thank you.
Yep.
I hope
you don't
want
every some.
Single year.
No.
Do you get candy corn every year?
I hope for it. I don't.
Oh, you hope for it?
Just like every Christmas,
okay.
I hope for Godiva.
I don't want to.
Does it have Susan's back
okay.
and chance?
Any guess as to what that could be?
Remember when Miss
make it watery,
it's probably a bucket
salty,
of something.
A bucket of something?
Here's
or a water drum.
Maybe it's water.
Maybe
it's a present.
Yeah, that never occurred to me.
It's a gift.
Yeah, maybe it is a gift. I'm not sure.
Oh, cool, it's a box.
Oh, boy.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
It doesn't open.
It doesn't open?
It's just a... I look at it's cool because it has a light on it.
Oh, okay. Cool, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Here, give it to me.
So you like my thing I gave
see
you?
See
if I
can get
it. What?
Okay,
here.
You like the thing I gave you?
Uh-huh.
No, it
sucks.
What did you
do
if you said that?
Holy crap. Did you get this on the way back?
Did you ever tell him that you couldn't get it?
No.
Did you never asked for it?
Grant said that they come.
Oh, okay.
I did not. I asked you. Wow, what size was this?
I don't know.
No, just the size that comes in the.
And we have a couple other bags.
Yeah,
hiding.
We have a couple other bags so that we can. The family can have some too. That's yours.
Whoa.
That is
thank
your.
You.
Popcorn.
You have to eat it all tonight.
How are you able to get a bag this size?
You're saying, give me a bag.
It just comes.
Yeah, they fill the bucket.
So you got this there too?
Yeah, that's yours.
Oh, but you got this at Walmart too.
Yep, on the way out.
Wow.
Can
did
I have
you anything else there?
Can I have
no.
the?
Oh yeah, we drove by the house.
Oh, you did. What about the
it's still for sale.
Oh, I took a picture. You need to see.
Is that?
You start.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Conrad. Happy birthday to you.
There, it's over.
All right, let me think of a wish.
I wish that I had a red shirt instead of an orange one.
Wish the cake.
Okay, Nathan.
Ready.
I wish this cake weren't on fire. Yay, it's true.
Look, how old is Connor now?
All right, Dad, turn the camera.
Maddie, what are you hungry for?
What they're going to do is that they're going to write down all the screens. So she can't ever be.
Oh, is she really pregnant? Marcia Frost?
Marcia.
Maddie, what are you hungry for?
What they're going to do is that they're going to write down all the screens. So she can't ever be.
Oh, is she really pregnant? Marcia Frost?
Marcia.
Okay, let's just wait your turn, okay? You need a dish. Can you want to go?
Yeah. I didn't even notice them down here.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, you will like that. That is very good.
Anything else?
Thank you. Just put this so you don't
pretty scary,
yeah,
but
I'm seeing one right there.
I want to see a butt crack. All right, I'll undo my pants. See, everyone hit that.
Some sort of DVD.
No, it's a book.
Who's this from?
This is from Jack.
From Chicken.
Let's get it. It's a chicken soup book.
Oh God, hope this gift makes sense.
No, it's a chicken soup book.
I love chicken.
Jackass! Thank you.
I've always wanted to see this one.
Can I see who the characters are?
Sure. Is that Midget in there? Yeah, he's in there.
Oh, Jason, maybe I can now.
This one next?
Yep.
That's the
Connor,
one.
That's yours.
I bet it's a gun.
Okay. No, it's not. Okay. What is it again?
Oh! It's a scraper for my windshield. Mm-hmm. Very nice with winter coming around. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Come in handy. Because we live in Minnesota and it snows here.
All year.
Yeah, this one's from me and Dad, and that one's from me.
And we live in an igloo.
Yep. This one from you and Dad?
Yeah. There's another one coming from you and Dad, too. But it's not getting here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yep. Jason, you made it to me as I know. Let's go
pocket power. Oh. Plug it into your car and charge stuff, right?
Yeah, it gives you AC so you can plug things into it. Like, typical would be a...
Ooh. Handy.
Your cell phone charger.
Cell phone.
Okay.
Computer.
Laptop. Yeah.
You can, you know how you plug things into the wall at home?
Portable radio.
You can do the same thing in the car.
Yes, radio. I like this. Thank you.
And then Maddie's going to open yours.
Oh, now. I claim one of those.
No.
Yeah.
I need both. All right, this is from Mads. Both of these?
Yep.
Does it matter which one I open first?
No.
All right.
Maddie, he's opening yours now.
Smells like mints.
Vern Troy and Minnie.
Oh my god, I can go up now.
Whoa!
Did you
see
that?
Yes.
Well, then
thank you, Mads. That should last me for a while. I like those. Another mint.
It's
Fringle.
Do you like Fringle mints?
I'm not opening this. It's ticking.
Do you like Fringle mints?
What are you doing?
What?
Do you like Fringle mints? Chocolate mints?
Not really. I don't like chocolate mints, I just like regular mints. Like these, Altoids.
Do you like those? Do you like those or do you like the cinnamon ones better?
I like them all.
Oh, you do?
Thank
you like
Mads.
The cinnamon? You like all of them?
I love them all.
Okay.
Thank you, Mads. I like mints.
And then tomorrow, with luck?
Then the other gift, the big gift will come.
Big.
Everybody ready? Okay.
Yep.
Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Grant. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, did we say Grant or Truth?
Blow the candles, Grant.
Well, did you say Connor or Bean?
Huh? Good. I hope Jack dies. Just kidding.
Woo!
Bastard. What?
I'll do it.
Ooh.
Oh. Finally.
All of, all of them come back on.
Ready for some cake?
Ready for some cake?
Well, it's this Packers Pro Shop.
Yep.
It's a Green Bay symbol.
What?
Wow.
Don't look at that yet.
Helmet? What is it? Oh, it's a football, probably. Let me guess. It's a real football they actually used.
That's correct. Read.
There's even more details to it.
Did they win the Super Bowl with this or something?
Oh, no, I wouldn't be here, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Is that a real football
playlist? Oh, it's the game we were at.
Yeah.
How'd you get this?
Well, I went to Green Bay's Pro Shop website to buy a shirt for myself, and I'll pop this. So
wow.
They suckered me.
Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Not bad. Oh, two.
Oh my God, I'm not gonna do that.
Great, Connor.
I'm gay.
Oh, it likes me.
God, look at her arm. She's like a mutant or something.
Who is?
Jesus.
I saw her walking around the store, like, such a huge arm, like a normal arm.
Maybe it's beaches.
Just skinny arm.
Skinny arm, it ain't
that jibber fat arm.
The jump.
And this was, though, their pizza burgers were just like patties, and then it had cheese in the middle, kind of. But I thought they were fine.
Yeah, it was no good.
I know exactly. Probably. Would you put that down? Everybody is staring at us. I think so.
Let's go to Steve in Whitewater. Steve, welcome.
Common sense.
No, I can understand if I was a bad person. I always.
This is awesome. Look at this.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? I am Specialist Bickett of the 3rd Infantry Regiment, United States Army. Card of Honor, Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. The ceremony that you are about to witness is the changing of the guard. In keeping with the dignity of this ceremony, it is requested that everyone remain silent and standing. Thank you. Right shoulder arms. Post. Right face.
Forward! March!
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention for one more moment, please? As of 5 p.m., Arlington National Cemetery is closed to the public, and the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier becomes a military-restricted post. Therefore, all visitors must depart the cemetery at this time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Barney McDowell, DGC.
I'd like to see something that Ramesh sent me. It's called the Palma Sutra.
Okay.
You ever heard of the Kama Sutra?
No.
Different sexual positions and stuff.
So why is that called the Palma Sutra?
It's the palm version of it. You can view different positions and how to do it.
Sick. Boy, he's probably not getting any.
Hi. I have something to show you.
What?
You ready? Do you like Twinkies?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want it?
Yep.
When?
Well, I am going to stay until tomorrow.
You don't want it now?
Well, it's almost... I'm going to brush my teeth soon. Give me. Please.
Okay.
Twinkie!
Do stuff like this?
No, this is the La Crosse Rotary Club that does this.
Oh, what is Rotary?
I have no clue. It's some organization made up of businessmen.
In 300 feet, turn left.
Oh God, there's a car coming.
Great voice.
Okay, be very careful because these could be breakable. Okay.
Who gave him this one?
Just set it down on
Who
the table.
Who gave him this one?
Right in.
Yeah.
From Frankenmuth.
Baseball!
Baseball.
Yeah, this we gotta be very careful with. Cause
isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
He loves that.
Thanks.
Yep.
Okay.
Now, we tried to get you a foot one, but there weren't any. Remember we asked for a foot one, Dad? At Bronner's, we asked for a foot ornament.
Oh, yeah.
So they didn't have any.
They didn't have feet.
Isn't that crazy? It's Bronner's. Isn't they probably have penis ornaments.
What is it, Maddie?
It's a Christmas. Yeah. It's Christmas ornaments with cat faces.
Oh.
Because they like three things, man.
That is a funny
one. And don't tell me before.
Oh. Jesus.
And there's tails
excited.
On the opposite side.
Isn't it perfect?
Aww.
Oh,
and of course.
Should I cut the tail off?
And of course, trees.
Yeah, cut the tail off. From Bronner's.
Oh, these presents are attached to the tree.
Ooh, it's a bunch of paper. Thank you, Jack. Oh, there's something in here.
Oh God, what is it gonna be?
It's a head.
Yeah, that's Jack for ya.
Oh.
What is it?
It's a little kitty Belle.
Aww,
thanks,
kitty.
Sheedy.
I don't think I saw that one.
I believe.
If you
can. How do you like it?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. That's a nice one.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Airplane?
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Have you gotten any non-flight related ornaments ever?
I don't think he has. I think.
Really?
But he's so obsessed with it.
Ever gotten an eyeball?
Turn it off now.
No.
Oh, Coco would love that.
Cool. Oh, I love it. That is so cool. Thank you, Grant.
You're welcome.
That does define me, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Maddie, lie down. Good night, Maddie. Good night.
Good night.
What are you doing in here? What are you doing in here?
Checking in. Grant. It's time. Grant. Grant, time to get up. Come on. Time to open presents. Everybody's waiting. Kids are gonna kill you. Marshmallow. Marshy? Come on, Grant.
No.
Marshmallow. 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 Marshmallow.
Jack, did you see there was something underneath your stocking? Too.
Maddie, what did you? What are those two things you got?
Cups.
Who?
Peep snowman.
I did it.
Yeah.
This
looks
like. I got cups.
Another Kit Kat.
I got cups.
What is that? Like my 10th Kit Kat?
I don't know.
Is there one of those things?
Why can't Jack open it up yet?
Corn.
Maddie, it's Cars. The movie
what?
Cars.
Oh.
No,
we
have
it
now?
Yeah, so we can watch it. Be careful. Don't walk
through it. All right.
I know,
Anna. Oh, Maddie. No, no, no.
Find some bells.
I'm sure hell not pitching.
Hey.
What? We'll find things.
Like you said.
Jack.
Okay, I know it's Desperate Housewives related. Reading Desperate Housewives behind the white picket fence. Ooh.
Did you want that?
Well, that actually was a different one I'm talking about, but yeah, this looks really good. Maybe
Atari!
I want to play that! It's got all the old games on
it! Oh my god, that's awesome!
It's one of them that you just stick into the TV, you know?
Yeah, oh.
I want to play that.
Look how small they made it now. It used to be a huge box.
It's got
awesome.
Pong and...
Okay.
Nintendo DS. Hey.
Ah! Oh.
Today.
Okay. Ah, 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 ah. All right. Okay, games did I get with it?
Your current games work with it.
What is that?
The games you have work with it.
What is it?
In Nintendo Game Boy. Game Boy games work in it. But there's new Nintendo DS games too.
So you get to go shopping.
Yeah. We're gonna hit Best Buy.
Tonight!
I don't
think they're open. So we're going to Best Buy tonight?
No,
they're not open today. It's Christmas. But you can play your Game Boy games in there.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Yep. It works on the internet and it has a touch screen. Santa said the Nintendo DS was sold out.
Oh, Santa at Perkins?
Yeah.
Santa?
Hey, Biscuits. No. Cool, thanks.
We got the.
I know, it's probably not the one that you like.
Yeah.
Did you get? There are a lot of these.
We were on time. He was on time, though.
So anyone else can.
Is this guy from the Cars?
Why can't I open this damn thing up?
No, it's Hall & Oates.
Yeah, what do you have? Like
why can't I open the Cars?
It's taped.
Oh, yeah.
So, Dad, maybe tomorrow we'll get some games for this?
Maybe.
Oh, Anchorman!
What is it?
Is it funny?
Anchorman.
I love this.
Is it funny?
Yeah, it's really funny.
Do you notice the other night I asked you because I had already gotten it and I thought, God, I hope he said he liked it. Remember that I said, hey, can't you ever see Anchorman? Was it good?
I love it.
What is it, Jack?
It's a DVD player.
It's a DVD player. You can watch DVDs in
the
car.
Even in the Suburban.
In your room, at the beach, in a hotel, anything.
Cool.
Baseball DVDs.
You can take all your baseball DVDs. You can take the Looney Tunes, whatever you want. And watch it wherever you want. In the Suburban. Anywhere.
Cool. So well, but it looks bigger than that, though.
It's huge.
Yeah, it's big.
I can put a seat by that camera right there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's it for me.
That's it for you.
That's it for you. You're done.
You got one, too.
Yeah, did I get the same thing? I think I did. Yep, I did.
You can watch.
Do you like it?
Like the car.
Yeah.
You can take all your DVDs and watch them in the car.
Yeah.
Open it. What the hell? Oh!
What is it?
It's a Wendy.
What? Oh, you have a Wendy.
Sort of.
Does it talk?
Yeah.
It does. Oh!